tubes out of the thing too. And someone stole the battery out of the trunk, and they put a different color battery. It wasn't the same battery. And I even believe they stole my racing fuel, because when I got the car back, the fuel gauge was not operating